Hello everyone, today we are going to look at how we can make a poster, a beautiful poster with Overleaf and ChatGPT. Okay, so you have to go to this overleaf.com website and it will ask you to log in using your Google account or your Microsoft account and select either of it, and then it will open something like this. You don't need a paid version, you can work with a free plan with Overleaf and also for ChatGPT, just to make the poster. If you want a paid version, you can buy the paid version. Okay, then you have to click on this new project and go to poster, and then you can go to any. Okay, so we have so many posters, we can select any of it. So let's go with this one. Open as template, copy it, then we'll go here and I'll ask ChatGPT to read this latex poster template and make me a poster of similar format about the different stages of development in children's. Okay, you can say whatever you want. You can write your topic here, and I just randomly chose one. So children's. What's up? Okay. Try to do not add any images. Add any filler charts, pie charts, or colorful bar charts to make the poster beautiful. Be creative with it. Let's see what it does. It started writing some code. Okay, it stopped. Then we have to click this continue generating. Okay, it's done with the code. We can go there, copy the code, go here. Copy it back and you can recompile it with this one. So you have a poster like this one. You can work with this one, you can edit it if you want.